Various radiologic indexes have been used to evaluate hip dysplasia, like acetabular index, center edge sharp angle Reamer index, acetabular depth ratio congruity index. Congruence is present when the center of the femoral head and that of the acetabulum coincide. Lack of hip congruence between the femoral head and the acetabulum leads to increased local contact stresses, degeneration, and consequently to premature arthritis. The app calculates the congruence index. The app offers a very convenient way to measure congruence. The first thing is to load one image. The app offers two ways to measure: the simple method, button S, or the extended button X. By default, the S button is highlighted, which means the simple method is chosen. The transparent circular template Moses template that consisted of several concentric circles appears. First, you aim to locate the center of the femoral head by moving the template over the femoral head, trying to fit to a best fit circle to the contour of femoral head circumference. Once you find the best fitted circle superimposed over the femoral head, then you click the button option and the center of the femoral head is marked and the first point of measurement, C1, is marked. Next, a dynamic red circle appears with a C1 center point marked over the screen. The radius of the circle is changed dynamically, and by moving the attached finger, you try again to find the best fit circle to the contour of the femoral head circumference. Once you found the best fit, you press the point button and the whole femoral head is marked by the red circle. If the button S is highlighted, you choose the simple method of measuring the congruence. Then you have to follow the method as explained below. With the transparent circular template Moses template, you aim it at the best fitted circle of the acetabulum circumference with the same above mentioned manner, aiming this time the best fit circle to acetabulum, towards the weight-bearing area of the acetabulum, namely the sclerotic roof. Usually you have to focus the next larger circle of the transparent template and in the meantime holding the center of the template inside to the former red circle of femoral head. Clicking the button point, you mark the center of the acetabulum. When the center of the best fitted circle of the acetabulum coincide with the center of the femoral head, the congruency of the joint is considered 100%. Normal values according to the mechanics less than 83% are abnormal. The results are printed over the screen when congruency is achieved. This app is particularly useful, especially in clinical settings where you need a quick results. Please see tutorial videos at the developer's website www. If the button X is highlighted, then you have chosen the extended method of measuring the congruence and you have to follow the next. First, you aim first towards the weight-bearing area of the acetabulum, namely the sclerotic roof, and by clicking the button point, you try to mark three points one after another following the imaginary best fitted circumference of the acetabulum. By clicking the point button, the A1, A2, A3 are printed respectively. After the A3 point, a red circle is printed, passing over the A1, A2, and A3 points, and automatically the center of acetabulum C2 is printed. The app calculates the congruency and the results are printed as a percentage of congruency and printed as normal or abnormal as mentioned above. Please see tutorial videos at the developer's website orthopractis.com. The app offers a very convenient and accurate way to measure the value of congruence by clicking points right over your iPhone or iPad and help decide what could be considered normal or pathologic.